Hi, welcome to HD Digital. I'm Chinook Sen, and today we're going to talk about some cool specs that the LG W30 has. Now, without wasting any more time, let's get straight into the phone. The LG W30 comes with a 6.2-inch screen, which is an HD Plus screen. The coolest part about the screen, I feel, is the little notch that they have. This is the notch that houses the 16MP front camera. We'll get into more details about the camera later, but for now, I would like to tell you that this notch is customizable. This is a feature that not many phones come with, and usually you're stuck with the notch just the way it looks. But LG W30 allows you to change the notch as you'd like. So there are three options when it comes to changing that. You can make it V-shaped, you can make it U-shaped, or you can change your phone's display into a full screen thing which doesn't have the notch. Essentially, your camera does not disappear. What happens is that the upper bezel drops down lower to cover the entire part that houses the front camera, which is quite interesting. And maybe more phones which have a very pronounced notch can think about this. This phone comes in only one storage option. You get 3GB of RAM and 32GB of internal storage. For power, the LG W30 has the MediaTek Helio P22 processor under the hood. As far as security is concerned, the LG W30 has an AI facial unlock, but it also has a fingerprint sensor on the back. There's a 4000 mAh battery, and the company says that this should last you more than a day's time. The LG W30 comes in three colors: the Aurora Green, a Platinum Gray, and a Thunder Blue, and it runs the Android 9 out of the box. Well, that was all from us. We'll be back with more phones, more gadgets, more technology, and anything else you ask for. So do let us know. But till then, stay at home, stay safe, make sure you wash your hands, and take care. We'll see you soon. Bye.